Bay, and that's sad for us. But the good news is that as soon as we finish up here, Michael Franti's gonna come up on the stage with his voice and tear this place down tonight. We got a couple announcements. I got a couple announcements for y'all. How many of you that are here tonight are from like the Huntington, Long Island area? On June 30th, that's like a couple weeks away, right? On June 30th? At a place called Heckscher Park, that's right down the road. The Huntington Arts Committee is bringing us in to play a free concert for you. The Huntington Arts Council, we have them to thank. We get to come back here twice in a month and hang out. That's June 30th. You should come out and hang with us again. We would like that. Now, as soon as we finish playing tonight, I'm not exaggerating. I'm gonna jump off the front of this stage. You two, you're gonna be my fucking spotters, okay? That's it. And I'm gonna run through this crowd into that room back there where there's a bar. In the back right of the room, there is a table. On that table, there are stacks and stacks of CDs, and next to those CDs is a box that says, I love you. We call that the I love you box. This is how it works. If you like the music that you have been listening to tonight, we want you to take some home with you, okay? We have a new album called Hurricane Wind that was out 2 weeks ago. We have copies of that for you. Grab some music. If you got $10 on you, throw it in the I love you box. If all you got on you is $5, that's okay. You grab some music and you throw $5 in the I love you box. But here's the most important thing, okay? If you are down to your last dollar, and I want all 1,500 people in this room to take us up on this. If you are down to your last dollar, please keep it for yourself. Help yourself to a CD anyways. We believe that music is meant to be listened to. And we would be honored to have you listening to all of us, all right? We are the Adam Ezra Group, and it is an honor to be here at the Paramount opening up for Michael Franti tonight. about